Also new this morning, officers investigating a crash in Antioch. It happened at the intersection of Locustwood Drive and Haywood Lane. Here's a map, just before 11 last night. Officers say a white Toyota Camry and a black Dodge Charger were involved. Police say a person inside the Camry has life-threatening injuries. Well, that person was taken to Vanderbilt Medical Center. There's no word how that person is doing this morning.